Good morning, Honors Geometry. It's Wednesday, virtual day. I wanted to take just a minute or two and let you know what we're going to be doing today in virtual class. We're not going to be meeting live, so you don't have to come onto a big Google session at any particular time of the day. You can do the work when you want to. If you do need to ask me questions, if you want to meet with me on Google Meet, that kind of thing, feel free to send me a message on Schoology. I'm still planning to try to meet with everybody in the class sometime over the next week or so, just to try to get to know you a little bit better since I'm not seeing you in person. I currently haven't posted a sign-up list, but possibly by the time you see this video, that may be up. So take a look there, pick a time slot, and anyway, I'll check in with you on Google Meet and hopefully get to know you a little bit better. What are we doing today in class? Well, really two things. In class on Monday, we learned a lot about geometry notation. We did some practice with intersection and union problems. I did not ask you to do the book assignment. I said if you wanted to work ahead, you could. So one item of business today is working on the section 1.1 assignment, okay? Remember that I am posting all of the problems that I would normally assign. However, because of the pandemic, because we're learning online, I'm only asking you to turn in the ones in bold. Now, can you do the other ones? Yes. And in fact, you need to make sure you know how to do the other ones. They could still show up on tests. They could still show up on quizzes. I'm just not asking you to actually write them up. So I would look at those other questions and say, yep, I can do that, not writing it up. And if you don't know how to do one, you still should probably ask me, okay? But you only need to do the ones that are in bold. Okay, for right now, you can write your work on a piece of notebook paper and hold on to it. When we have class on Thursday, I'll tell you a little bit more about how we're going to turn in the assignments electronically. That still has a couple different possibilities for me to work out. All right. Second of all, I do have some videos about angle measures. That's going to be our topic in section 1.2. And so in addition to doing the problems from section 1.1, I would like you to watch those videos from 1.2, and then we can kind of start to move forward with some of the material in that section on Thursday. So I think that pretty much covers everything. If you have any questions, feel free to send me a message on Schoology, and have a great day.